Hi, Flat Earthers! This is Zak!
And this is SH. Let us introduce you our laser curvature experiment that is supposed to prove or disprove curvature of Earth.
We've been told that science proved that the Earth is a sphere with a circumference of 24,901 miles. This means that the average curvature of the Earth is 8 inches per mile squared, approximately. As we all know, water is shapeless. It takes the shape of its containers, so the surface of the oceans, seas, or lakes must be curved because the Earth is round, right? In a few days, we're gonna do an experiment to find this curvature. The distance between point A and point B is gonna be 14.3 miles.
But this means that on a 14.3 mile stretch, on the Lake Balaton has a curvature of 136 feet. How is that possible? I can see the storm warning lights all across the lake with my naked eyes, standing at the shore from eye level. How is that possible?
No, that is not possible on the globe model. If you can see something that you should not see, that means that something is wrong with this globe model and we have to investigate it to know what it is. So from an altitude of 6.5 feet, mathematically, there is no way you can see anything below 83 feet from the other side because the distance is 14.3 miles. So the only way to prove that the water is completely flat, we're gonna have to do this laser experiment.
To measure the curvature of water surface from Balaton Világos to the Bay of Tihany, on the 14.3 miles, that is 23 kilometers distance, we use a laser beam positioned 3.3 feet, that is 1 meter, above the water level on the side of Balaton Világos. The laser beam will be recorded with a camera facing the laser at the Bay of Tihany, and the direct hit of the laser beam into the optics of the camera shows a straight level line between the two points of the measurement. The laser used in this experiment is a very high power 10 to 30 watts adjustable outdoor events equipment from Hungary's leading laser technology and laser theater company, the goldlaser.hu. We are thankful for the great cooperation with them in this very sound experiment. We will have the measurements repeated at daytime, dawn, and nighttime. We will record all positions with multiple camera views to make the experiment as visible and clear as possible. We will record all air temperature, water temperature, humidity, and wind factors.
According to my calculations in AutoCAD, if point B is 14.3 miles away from point A, then point B should mathematically be 136 feet below the observer's eye line.
That is impossible, because we can see not only all the storm warning lights from all across the Balaton, but I can see the fisherman on the other side with a 76 times zoom as well.
So we're about to know if the Earth is really round or flat. If this experiment shows that there is no curvature at all, then you should start using your brain. This is really serious, man.